Okay, folks, here we're back and we're right at the lingerie because I wanted to save here, but then we want to read the text. I say hello to Anna.
Hi.
And we're at the ladies' underwear store at the front of for Doc's hideout. We can look around a while and pretend to try stuff on. Okay. Yeah.
And as you can see, it's very cold here. Yeah.
Okay, I have to do some life saving here. Sorry about that.
Hooray for life saving.
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay. And if you see this here, there is another newspaper, which of course we take. Please.
The crime king and the notorious B.I.G. Gangster, known as Doc, celebrated his birthday a few months ago in his private Miami residence. Oh, okay.
Okay.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. We cannot do anything here. Maybe we can talk to Ms. Taylor.
Ms. Taylor, yes.
Yeah. Would you like to try our different models? Go right ahead. Choose one of the three booths. Yeah, we'll do that. And we have to start here. Yeah, I'll be with ba-ba-ba-ba. Okay, because there is a little note lying there. An extract from an article, an accident caused by dangerous products. Accidents in kitchen caused by a mixture of toxic fumes caused death of whatever.
Oh my.
Well, that's an interesting information maybe. Okay, we cannot take it with us. No, but now we know that you can really mess things up when you're in the kitchen. All right, now the second booth is open and we go in there as well. Yeah, take your time, blah, 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 blah. Okay. And there is a shoebox. And look, wow.
Oh, high heels.
One high heels, yeah. Oh. The other one is missing, but we'll just take this. Last customer forgot her stiletto heels. Nice ones. Can you walk in them?
Me? Mm-hmm. Yes, I can, but not for long.
No, me neither. I have one pair which is 13 centimeters. I don't know what that is in inches, but it's pretty high. And I come up to nearly 190 when I'm in them, but I can walk like, you know, 2 meters or so, and they're just good for sitting somewhere and look decorative, nothing else. All right, and this nice poster here, I hope everybody has noticed it.
Yes, I have.
Okay, so that's all there is in here. And I would like to go into the third booth. Yeah, we have a wide range. Try some more. I'll be right back. Okay. And there is another nice poster. See, there is a private door.
Oh.
Yeah.
It's leading to the dock.
Yes, please.
I'm taking a big risk. If I get caught, my number's up.
Yes. And what happens if your number is up? There is, please.
Ah, there's no sound behind this door. If it's not locked, it'll be okay. Let's move quietly, though.
I can't save here, I think.
Okay.
No, don't save your game here. The sound of the drive will give me away. Okay. because that would have been, and I cannot go back either, so I don't want to show you how to die in this game at this point. At a later point, I will, but not now because I can't save the game here. And I don't want to go through the whole lingerie procedure one more time.
Okay, but you can die here, yes?
You can have game over here if you forget to take this pixelated little bell.
Oh, okay. Phew, that bell would have given me away. Lucky I stopped in time. I'll take it off. That way, there'll be no danger.
Yeah.
Oh,
hopefully.
I'm so intelligent.
Oh, yes, darlies. Look at these nice photos.
Oh, what is he? What? Oh.
What's your hiding?
Oh.
A padlock key. And we want to unroll them again. We can do that to all the others, which is fun. There is a nice Like, there is a butterfly, the butterfly king.
The butterfly king, oh yeah.
Which is sitting on a very hot spot, okay. And Fatty has... Ooh!
Oh!
We just undressed her, didn't we?
Yeah.
And she's blinking.
Yes. Oh,
wow! That's spooky. Now there is a magnetic ladle, which of course we take. And this looks very good. Okay. And now we have to move the packages to find...
A safe!
Yes!
Oh.
Ah, how nice. We just found the padlock key under this guy's.
Yes.
Yeah, it's the right key. The bar is partly jammed and so on. But we have this high yield stiletto.
No way.
And use it on the bar and slide it open. The surface of the door is too smooth. I can't get a hold to open it towards me. Which doesn't matter because we just took this magnetic label. Aren't you surprised that this works?
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm. And here we have some nice letters, four letters, pink on bright pink on dark pink, C-O-D-E.
Code.
Code, but of course the code is not code. The code is doc, from
doc.
Yeah, doc is behind there. It's doc's lab. So of course they're all very vain, and we should put doc in here. And I always have to. Yeah. Oh, yeah. It's really hard to read. Ah, got it. Fantastic. Ah, these mad scientists. They're all in love with themselves. They certainly are. And we enter the next room. Whoa. You want to read it?
Wow, an ultra-modern operating room. A secret laboratory. This is Doc's hideout.
It is Doc's hideaway. Okay, first let's get the scalpel. Yeah, and we can't get anything else. We think that maybe the vials are, one or two vials are in here, but there is a coat with a pocket, and there is a surgeon's mask. How nice, how convenient.
And it may come in handy. Oh, and a closet key.
Yeah, how nice, and of course... Since there is a closet with a lock.
Oh, yeah, let's use... Oh.
Documents. Important.
Could this be one of our famous surgeon's patients? The photos are signed Lou Dale, already seen. Oh, okay.
Yes.
Lou Dale.
That's Lou Dale's behind.
That's Lou Gale.
No, that's probably not Lou Dale. That's Jeffrey Miller's son, Kenneth.
Ah, okay. It looks nice.
It looks very nice. And I think we have the photo, yes, because we need that. It's very important.
Okay.
Volumes, we can't. Falls Nose and Falls Breast by Dr. Peter Hillgate. We heard this name before. Smooth skin on the buttocks.
Oh.
I'm not going to read this. A whole new body. Yeah.
Well, when did we hear about Hillgate? I don't remember.
I think Kenneth told us about him. Peter Hillgate is the doc.
Okay.
And the vials.
The vials. They are here. I come for one and find two.
Yes. Did Doc steal Miller Jr.'s? Probably. But we can't just take them. Lucky we are.
Maybe he didn't steal the second, but synthesized a new one.
That's very likely, yes.
Yeah.
So we have two more vials. Hey, we have two vials with us and one in the refrigerator.
That's three.
That makes three.
Yeah, but I guess he just stole one and synthesized another, so now they are four vials?
Maybe so. We don't know that yet. Wow. There is a skeleton hanging there. And they're very important. Do not forget the answering machine. Let's have a look at the messages. Nothing on... I have to rewind it first. Okay. And now, let's hear it. From the lecherous dragon. Operation successful. No scars. Hawaii sunny. Balance payment transfer as agreed. What could that mean? We don't know yet. You can read the next one.
Darling, I'm still waiting for you to come and put it in.
Uh-oh.
The air conditioning, I mean. In this heat, it's a basic. I haven't heard from you since your birthday party 2 months ago. I'm starting to feel the strain.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my god. It's getting hot in here. Yeah. Some tape off on your clothes.
Doc, the patient was contacted just before the cleanup operation. We picked up a call coming from the Seagull Hotel. We're going to search. Is amputation necessary, boss? Awaiting instructions. Uh-oh.
This isn't the hotel in which we are... yeah.
Yes, it is.
The Seagull Hotel. They are talking about me.
Yes. Okay, you know what? We'll rewind all this again. And then erase all the messages, and he'll never hear about that.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah. I think that was a good idea. Did we forget anything? No, we have the mask. There is nothing else here.
Can we listen to the B-side of the cassette? Or
no,
something?
There was nothing on it.
Ah, okay.
That was empty.
Okay,
so we should go back to the hotel, shouldn't we?
Yeah, maybe, but there might be some guys around there right now.
Yeah, we better be careful. So we will do that in the next part and save the game here.
Okay.
Yeah, see you then. It will get very interesting and very confusing.
Ooh.
Bye.
Bye.